Hello everyone, my name is Suresh Kumar. In the last class, I started two-level clipper analysis and I want to summarize the procedure in this video. Here, I am considering the simple points which we followed in the last class. The first point is we have to consider the graph for plotting the output. That is, simply I taken the x-axis and y-axis. On x-axis, I represented time. And on y-axis, I represented output voltage. The second step is plot the input waveform with the dotted lines. I considered sine wave as input. So I represented this input waveform with the dotted lines on output graph. The third point is I plotted the reference voltages on output graph. Here I considered VR1 is positive and VR2 is negative. So according to the polarity, I represented on the graph VR1 on positive side, VR2 on negative side. These dotted lines gives the frame for plotting the output waveform. The final step is by comparing the waveform and the circuit diagram, we can analyze the output and we can plot the thick lines on this frame such that we can get the output waveform. We followed the same steps for plotting the output waveform in the first case. After that, by considering the different cases, I want to explain the remaining cases here. That is the lecture 5. Here, the case 2 is I considered the same circuit in the previous class, and here I mentioned VR1 and VR2 both will be positive. So I represented both reference voltage on positive side only. Here the important point is the condition, that is comparison of both reference voltages, which one is greater. Same we have to mention in the graph. Since VR1 is greater than VR2, I mentioned VR1 on above, VR2 in below. Next step is by comparing the waveform and circuit diagram, I taken three different cases, and for each and every case I analyzed the positions of states of diodes D1 and D2. According to that I taken the output. So my output waveform for considering both reference voltages on positive side will be like this. Next, the third case is I considered both reference voltages are negative. Here the condition is minus VR1 is greater compared to minus VR2. Here on negative side, if you move further compared to zero, the value will be decreases. That's why minus VR1 I represented nearer to zero and minus VR2 far to the zero. And the fourth point is by comparing the waveform and circuit diagram, I taken three different cases, and for each and every case I mentioned the condition of D1 and D2. From that I taken the output and I plotted the output waveform like this. But the problem with the case 4 is here my problem is case 4 is the vice versa of case 1. That means in the case 1 we represented VR1 and VR2. Here I reversed the polarities. That means minus VR1 is connected to D1, plus VR2 is connected to D2. So I follow the same procedure, that is taken the input with the dotted lines and the reference voltages with dotted lines. The first condition here I taken Vin is greater compared to minus VR1 and Vin is less than compared to plus VR2. If we compare same condition with the circuit diagram, what happens if Vin is greater than compared to minus VR1, that is anode voltage of diode D1 is greater compared to cathode, then diode D1 will be on. Similarly, when Vin is less than compared to plus VR2, that is cathode voltage is less compared to anode of diode D2, that is diode D2 also on. So what happens, both diodes are in forward bias, both reference voltages are connected to the output. It is not possible to maintain different DC supplies in parallel. So this condition will be phase. So in two level clippers, this condition, that is for diode D1, we should not connect minus reference voltage, and for diode D2, we should not connect positive reference voltage. So in this manner, we can analyze the two level clippers. Here we can alter the positions of diodes. That means we can keep both diodes D1 and D2 in downward direction or upward direction. In that also, we will get different types of two level clippers. I am suggesting you that please try those circuits, and if you have any doubts, please mention in the comment section. Thank you.